Why are our POM measurements like kind of funky when we exported our tech pack? Because if you remember, when we exported the Excel sheet directly from CLO, the inches were fine. It wasn't a big deal. But for some reason, when we exported it through the CLO set or closet or whatever it's called and downloaded the full tech pack, our measurements got funky. So I did ask CLO about it. Here, I'm going to show you what they said. They said currently the measure units only come in millimeters. It's incredibly complex to change the formatting for measurements in a cloud-based system, which is what CLO-SET is. This is something we get asked about a lot. Unfortunately, it can't be changed. You have to do it on your own. Okay, cool. So we'll do it on our own. Luckily, Excel does have those like formulas that make it pretty easy to do that. So I'm going to go to the internet and I'm just going to say, how do I convert millimeters to inches? I did a nice little handy Google search. They're like 1 millimeter, not totally one, but as close as you're going to get, equals this many inches. So I just take that number, I'm going to copy it, and then I'm going to go to Excel. And here we go. Here's my millimeters, but I don't want millimeters. And I'm just going to say, okay, first of all, I'm going to pick this whole column real quick, and I'm going to right click it, and we're going to say format cells, because for some reason, mine came in as a date instead of a number. So make sure it's a number. How many decimals do you want? I think 2 is plenty for me. So I'm gonna say, okay. So then now, I'm gonna choose this first one. And instead of 511, I'm gonna say equals 511.735, whatever, times. So it's that little asterisk on the 8. You have to hold shift to hit that. And then I'm gonna paste command V to paste the formula, which was 0393701. I'm gonna hit return. Okay, so high point shoulder is 20.15. Let's look at our other Excel sheet that we had. Mine is in numbers. So it's a little off, which is kind of annoying, you know. So here it's only 20 inches. So maybe something faster instead of doing those formulas is I'm going to hold shift and I'll just hit command C and then I'll go here and then I just hit command V. It doesn't like it because something's merged. Is that because it's a different page? What's going on? Who is merged? What are they talking about? That's weird. Let me try one more time. Yeah, edit. Oh, I wonder if it's because I'm copying through different programs, like this is numbers and not Excel. I don't know. Okay, let's see here. I'm going to say copy. Can I paste it? I'm just going to test to see if I pasted it. Okay, now I'm going to go to Excel. Maybe just randomly over here, I'm going to paste it. Yeah, okay, let me paste. Okay. So I'm going to go up to the first one, click it, paste. Ooh, something is merged, unfortunately. Ugh, what a pain in the butt. What if I go here, paste. Ooh, oh, they have some kind of extra cell right here. Oh, that's kind of annoying, so you can't really paste it. Ugh, so that's a little labor intensive, unfortunately. You'd actually just have to do each one manually, which is kind of annoying. So, okay, so maybe the tech pack isn't quite the dream for us people that like inches, but there it is. Again, you could do that formula I told you about, or, you know, trying to copy and paste from the other one. I don't know, but this is the way it is, and I just wanted to share.